I was very excited about it because I thought it was a program that was needed for martial artists.